exchange the queens. And now white has to take with the king. Otherwise, if he takes with the knight, of course, after knight d5, black has a very good position now. There is no danger for black. Usually white takes with the king, because now the knight is protecting those outposts in the center, and the black knight has to go to some other square. Now, most people go knight to g4. And then white goes with the king back to e1, but he's claiming that the knight on g4 is not in a good position, and now he can play h3 and g4, so the knight will be forced to go somewhere to h6, which is not his best position. And here black has to choose very carefully, by the way, because white actually has some chances to get some advantage in this endgame. Usually here people play either c6, either pawn to c6,